Hello friends, today I'm going to discuss about indicators used in acid-base titrations. So what is indicator? Indicator is an auxiliary substance which exhibits color change at a particular stage of chemical reaction. So these indicators shows various colors at different pH level, so we can easily determine the endpoint in acid-base titrations. So chemically these indicators are either weak acids or weak bases, and they will show different color in ionized and unionized forms. These indicators are used in the form of dilute solutions, and for an acid-base titration we will select the indicator according to the equivalence point. Means we will select those indicators which will show distinct color change at the equivalence point. So selection of indicator is completely dependent on this equivalent point. For example, if we are getting the equivalence point near 7 pH, so we will select those indicators which will show distinct color change near the pH of 7. Now coming to the indicators used in various types of acid-base titrations. So first I am talking about strong acid versus strong base titration. So in this type of titration we can use methyl orange, methyl red, phenolphthalene, bromothymol blue and phenol red as an indicator. Now coming to the second type of titration, that is weak acid versus strong base. So in this type of titration equivalence point will be appear above the pH 7. So here indicators used are phenolphthalene, thymophthalene and thymol blue. Now coming to the next type of titration, that is strong acid versus weak base. So in this type of titration we will get the equivalence point below pH 7. And the indicators used are methyl orange, methyl red, bromoglycerol green. Now coming to the next type of titration, that is weak acid versus weak base. In that titration, we will use mixed indicators. Now list up important indicators with their pH range and respective colors in acidic and alkaline medium is visible in your screen. You can take a screenshot of this list for your further use. So here we came to know about a new term, that is mixed indicator. So what are mixed indicators? So this mixed indicator is obtained by mixing two or more than two indicators, and when weak acid and weak base is involved in the titration, the pH range is very narrow at the equivalence point. So sharp color change is required to identify the endpoint. But if we will use ordinary indicator or single acid base indicator, then we will not get sharp endpoint or sharp color change at the endpoint, especially when pH range is less than 2. So to overcome this problem, we are using mixed indicator, which is a combination of two or more than two indicators with close KA value or close KB value. So in mixed indicators, color changes are complementary colors after overlapping the other colors. Now coming to the examples of these mixed indicators. So first example is So in this example of mixed indicator, we have taken neutral red, that is 0.1% solution in alcohol, plus methylene blue, that is also 0.1% solution in alcohol. And it gives violet blue to green color from acidic to basic solution at pH 7. It means this indicator will give violet blue color in acidic medium and it will be converted in green color when it will reach to the basic pH. Now let's take the second example. So in this example, we have taken methyl green, that is 2 part of 1% solution in ethanol, plus phenolphthalein, that is 1 part of 1% solution in ethanol, and it gives gray to pale blue color at the pH range 8.4 to 8.8. So this is the complete detail about indicators used in acid base titrations. Now in my next video, I will discuss about various theories of indicator, that is Ostwald theory and resonance theory. Thank you.